Hey there, YouTube. Welcome to Altcoin Picks. Today, we're doing a top five coins to hold from now until the end of 2018. I've already done a series like this, but the market's just changed dramatically. So we are reassessing the market, picking five coins that we would love to hold, and then top three reasons why we want to hold these. So our first coin is Ethereum. And what is Ethereum? It's a digital currency used for operating smart contracts on the Ethereum network. Like Bitcoin, the Ethereum network and Ether tokens are not controlled or issued by any bank or government. Instead, it is an open network which is managed by its users. So one of my top three reasons to buy and hold Ethereum. It's far more advanced than Bitcoin. Although Bitcoin is the face of cryptocurrency, Ethereum is quick on its tails and, as I said earlier, far more advanced. The Ethereum blockchain records things much more rapidly, more accurately, and much more precisely, making it the best network to support any business or program. Number two, we have hundreds of companies that back Ethereum. We actually have something called the Enterprise Ethereum Alliance. Big businesses are behind Ethereum and members of this alliance. We have Accenture, Cisco, Microsoft, JP Morgan, MasterCard, Intel, Toyota, and so much more. And then finally, even big banks like Ethereum. There are 30 big banks, including JP Morgan, Chase, Bank of America, that are building enterprise or business-ready versions of this software behind Ethereum, giving Ethereum that unique edge over all other cryptocurrencies. Number two, QuantStamp. QuantStamp is a protocol for securing smart contracts. It is designed to find vulnerabilities in Ethereum smart contracts. So one of my top three reasons to buy and hold QuantStamp. They actually solve a problem. Technology is advancing and the adoption of smart contracts and ICOs are spreading quickly. Previously, companies didn't have a proven way to go for quality assurance. Well, QuantStamp is that way. Also, the blockchain is safe, but smart contracts are not. They include holes and bugs, and we've already seen DAO attacks that have taken millions of dollars in Ether. Knowing much is at stake, a professional audit ensuring security seems priceless. Number two, the future demand is very likely. As we discussed in our first coin, Ethereum isn't going anywhere, and we can expect more and more ICOs to use the Ethereum network. Therefore, the number of smart contracts playing an important role in our economy will grow exponentially and on a global scale. Then number three, they already have a working product. The project has been tested on Request Network, Ink Protocol, Insight Network, and possibly B-Token. So you can see this is already gaining steam, and I expect by this time next year, it will be mandatory to get your smart contract audited by QuantStamp. Number three, WanChain. WanChain seeks to create a new distributed financial infrastructure connecting different blockchain networks together to exchange value. So what are my top three reasons to buy and hold WanChain? They're essentially Ethereum, Monero, and Ripple all in one. WanChain is a fork of Ethereum, meaning it already has smart contract capabilities while already having proof of stake and private transactions. It's unique compared to Monero because it generates a new one-time address for private transactions every time. And it's better than Ripple, and this one's pretty easy to me because it's actually decentralized, allowing banks and everyday individuals to do settlements and provide credit and lending services. So what makes them unique is WanChain connects all blockchains with its interoperability features. Number two, they have an amazing team. I've talked about this continuously, so if you've seen any of my WanChain coin analysis, you will know that their team is amazing. It's stacked and it's one of the best teams I have seen on any ICO. And then number three, their partnerships or the Blockchain Interoperability Alliance. So WanChain is part of the Blockchain Interoperability Alliance, and this alliance will collaborate on research and aim to establish an interoperability standard that leads to a broader adoption of blockchain tech across a number of industries. Number four is Aion. Aion is a project led by the team at Nuco. It's building a network to bring blockchains together into an interoperable ecosystem where transactions and state changes can be witnessed and transmitted across blockchains. So what are my top three reasons to buy and hold Aion? Number one, their team and advisors. The CEO of Nuco and Aion, Matt Spoke, is a co-founder of the Ethereum Alliance, and his project Nuco has one of the best advisors out there, Vitalik. Number two, just as WanChain has a huge plus because of their partnerships and the Blockchain Interoperability Alliance, so does Aion. This is powerful because they essentially are working together to make sure they are successful. And also more and more projects will join this alliance. Number three, It's still cheap compared to other platforms and is actually totally under the radar. If you look at their main partners, Icon, who is over $3 billion market cap right now, and Wanchain, which is expected to be in a similar market cap in the near future, Aion is completely under the radar and could easily pump to some huge numbers in 2018. Also, Aion is definitely not as hyped, at least right now, as other platforms. That is evident by doing a quick Google search and trying to find articles associated with Aion, compared to the other platforms at least. Number 5, Dragon Chain. So Dragon Chain is a business platform that will simplify integration of real business applications onto a blockchain, providing features such as easy integration, protection of business assets, fixed 5-second blocks, currency agnosticism, and interop features. So one of my top 3 reasons to buy and hold Dragon Chain. They have an amazing team that has the Disney name to it. If you saw my video on Dragon Chain, then you know that their team is great. And they've actually added 2 more superstars to their team since I've done that video. They also have some super big name advisors. Now, their Disney part has to do with the Dragon Chain originally being developed at Disney's Seattle office in 2015 and 2016 as Disney's private blockchain. This alone gets people hyped up and excited for the project. Number 2, their incubator. The incubator is a platform that allows projects to use Dragon Chain's existing infrastructure to accelerate projects. So Dragon Chain already has 5 projects under incubation right now and has more than 200 formal applications to the Dragon Scale Incubator project, which is amazing for such a new platform. And then my final reason, their slumber score. So Dragon Chain users, such as you and I, people that hold their tokens in their wallet, will have early access to these projects and discounts depending on their slumber score. A huge incentive to hold Dragon and for as long as possible. Now imagine if Ethereum were to have some type of slumber score for all the possible ICOs that are coming on their network, the price would just skyrocket. This is what I expect for Dragon Chain. That is my top 5 coins to buy now and hold till the end of 2018 or beyond. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to smash that like and subscribe button, and I'll see you next time.